You see what I mean? Hmm. Hi.
Hi there.
Look for Shelly.
Later.
Thank you.
No, Shelly back here. Sure, you got someone else. Right up.
Thank you. Sit down at the piano. Pretend like you're playing. How does this work?
That's maybe.
Not really.
I think you really lit it up.
Christine would know more about this than I do.
Hi.
Hi, Shelly.
Yeah.
I'm David.
Hi, David.
Wait, Ricky, we talked to Jeff.
Oh, yeah.
You like the one. I like this. He said, I like this. He said,
He said, what do you want? To tell me the truth.
Mm-hmm. He's got a little bar right there going across the metal bar, so it is. Very good as far as getting the numbers and what's in there. And it's got a really nice thick wood. I mean, this is really thick down here. This is really good, yeah. And look at the outside. It's almost, somebody loved this thing. It was in really nice condition. And your husband, Jeff said he delivers the stuff too.
Yeah, we have a moving company.
Yeah.
So we have a moving.
A moving comes. It's in excellent condition. All right. I was going to discuss with him, and I can do that later if he's here.
Okay.
Living room.
Okay.
Well, if you, like I said, if this is the living room wall here, it's going to cover up the window.
Okay.
But you don't have to put it on the window itself. Right. You can walk behind it over here, on this side over here, and leave that side open over there.
But you know what? If you just put this in the wall right there, so you don't have to.
Yeah, so you can play here, and that would be all out there, and so you can look from over there. That's why I kind of, he said 5'9", he's not kidding, it's 5'9" all the way. The other one's 4'8", but it's, you know, we had a couple of these we're looking at,
mm-hmm.
And of course she would fall in love with the bigger one, wouldn't she? Let me get a shot of this. Oregon. That's an organ.
Yeah, organ.
Mm-hmm. It's an electric organ. Here, V, why don't you stand there in front of the piano so I can get some depth here. So I can see what it looks like with you next to it. There we go. Daughter's piano teacher. I said, can you come and take a look at it? I don't know what to look for pianos. Maybe you do.
Mm-hmm.
So go ahead. Hit the C. The third key over.
Here.
Third key over.
From here and here?
Yeah. Well, sit down and put your foot on the pedal again for me. Thanks.
Right
here? Yeah, third one over.
What else?
I hate one of these high keys.
Okay, but you
put
your foot.
Lift your foot up, lift your foot up. There you go, now do it again. Mm-hmm. Well, that was real crisp there. That was very nice. Do that key again. This is how long that thing stays in there. That was very nice. That nice long history. Okay, go ahead and play there.
I don't know what that I
go play there. You're the mother of the piano girl. You should be able to play, Chris.
I just need her to play, but I'm not.
This is lessons for a year, and I get very good. I could play some pretty music, but then I have to have my music, and then I would forget it.
Okay, well, that's good. Well, thank you anyways, and we'll get out of here.